Hold on, hold on. Time out, time out, times.
Okay, hold on.
Let's go.
There was a blue cop, or there was a blue gun there, my bad.
Stop. Okay, what's going on?
I was standing in the window and this blue gun dealer right outside the door, maybe, I think. Took a D-ball and started shooting me.
You can give me his name, I'll take care of him. But and I'll watch the air for you if he comes back.
So I'm bringing civil protection.
Really? What happened to everybody? I have no clue. All I know is that before I left, he had set up a really...
Hey, why did you freaking shoot this guy as a gun dealer?
Guy.
Why did you shoot him as a gun dealer?
I was dead. I was lying in the corner over there.
Shoot who?
You were dead because...
This guy. Why did you shoot him as a gun dealer at a TV raid?
He was shooting me with his big-ass sniper.
Right there, that's
I wasn't shooting you, there's cops behind you, and I was
shooting
you.
Yeah, but that's crossfire. No, you were shot in crossfire, dude.
I didn't even think I shot him. He was in front of the mall, and I didn't even...
But he did shoot me.
Okay. How much health do you have?
Check my health.
Looks to me like you have full health.
Yeah,
but I can't see it.
You need to make sure you're... I'm gonna do something real quick.
I have no clue who he was. All I know is that he was kind of new also, but he managed to set up the keypad and it all worked and everything.
Yeah, you guys are asking me for a warrant and everything, but then,
I'll
fill you in on
all that. Alright. Yeah, spy. Go make a shot. Please. As we were. Let me unlock it.
Okay.
I just instant.
Okay.
And then so we had a big shootout, and then we just kind of gave up because they were overrunning us. So then the mayor ended up getting back, and we locked down. Ended up arresting like 75 people. It was ridiculous.
Wow.
It was crazy. We arrested so many people. And
damn,
then,
I wish I was here.
Yeah, after the big arrest, this is what happened.
Damn it!
This must be what's happened.